Hello, my name is Imad and I'm a technical consultant at TOPdesk, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about service automation. So, what is service automation? Well, it's pretty much what it sounds like. Automating standardized processes to reduce repetitive manual tasks so you can get back to the work that requires a human touch. Some examples of the benefits of service automation are fewer recurring tasks. Automating simple tasks like password resets can give you more time to handle more complex calls and invest in larger improvements. This increases job satisfaction, efficiency, and productivity, which in turn leads to happier end users. It's a win-win. Smoother incident management. Automation can make the process of assigning incidents to the correct operator easier by identifying the properties of incidents and service requests within a specific category, based on the information contained within your database. Improved customer experience. How do I log on to the Wi-Fi? How do I reset my password? Your service department is no stranger to these simple questions. Wouldn't it be great if customers could easily find the answers themselves? With a little help from a chatbot, they can. Using AI's ability to understand language and your IT department's existing knowledge, a chatbot can understand the customer's question and provide them with an answer, even outside of office hours. Want to learn more? Check out my TOPdesk or the TOPdesk Marketplace.